How do you start off on the right foot with an audience? Well, maybe it's with the introduction. Don't leave it up to chance. Too many of us work and work and work for our presentation, and we just sort of hope the person introducing us gets us right. If you do that, the person may introduce you as the president of a company that's no longer in business, or talk about your wife or your husband you're no longer married to. Eliminate this risk. Here's what you should do. Write out the introduction exactly as you'd like it delivered. But here's a twist. Write out the first couple of sentences word for word so the person has something to start with, but then bullet point the credentials you care about the most. Now, do not give someone your entire life history. Your audience doesn't care. You need a different bio. You need a different introduction for every audience. It depends on what the audience is interested in. So really try to have something that can get out in about a minute, that's of interest and relevance to your audience. A couple sentence intro, then bullet points of what you want the person introducing you to cover, then a couple of sentences that are very specific for the end. This way, you're introduced to the audience properly, there's the good setup, and you have maximum credibility right from the beginning.